Brian Jones here on behalf of Thrivent Financial. We are thrilled to be your presenting sponsor tonight. It's a privilege to partner with an event that I think captures the true spirit of Christmas and that spirit of generosity. So if you don't know who we are, with the help of our membership, our goal is to help people make wise choices with what God has given them so that they can make a generous impact in their community. And what better example of that than what is taking place here tonight? So give yourselves and this community one final hand for the generosity tonight. And I would say this, if the music tonight or this Christmas season inspires you to have a conversation with your family about how can we be more generous in the community that we live in, then we would love to hear from you because our goal would be to help you do that. So with that, enjoy the show. It's cold outside, but it's probably gonna get hot in here.
Thank you, sir. Here we go. You ready?
Before the king. So to honor him, but up a bum bum. kings of Orient are, bearing gifts we traverse so far. Field and fountain, moor and mountain, following yonder star. Born a king on Bethlehem's plain, gold I'll bring to crown him again. King forever, ceasing never, over a soul to reign. Oh, oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, dynasty by perfect might. Glorious now, behold him arise, and sacrifice. Alleluia, alleluia, sounds through the earth and sky.
Shake up the happiness, you wake it up, wake up. that day that the world would be okay, and Santa Claus would hear him say, I've got dreams and I've got love, I got my feet on the ground and family above. Can you send me some happiness with my best to the people of the East and the West, and maybe every once in a while you give my grandma a reason to smile. Well, tis the season to smile. It's cold, but we'll be freezing in style. Well, you send a girl my way, she wants to send a little love this way, and we can set those souls run free, and she can set some happiness with me. Shake it up, shake up the happiness, wake it up, wake up the happiness, come on yo, it's Christmas time.
Joy, yeah, yeah. about these gals? Christmas, Kylie Resch. Give it up, Wausau. Y'all having a good time? I enjoyed the freedoms that this country has provided for 241 years, and part of me always wanted to serve. I never thought of enlisting in the Army, I never thought of enlisting in the Navy. It just was one of those things where it was either the Marine Corps or I just wasn't gonna serve.
My decision-making process to enlist in the Marine Corps actually started my senior year of high school. I thought, well, if I'm gonna join, I'm gonna join because I want to. My dad served in the Army. My mom served, she was deployed.
I just felt like I needed to be a part of something bigger than myself.
I just joined this year. I shipped off right after New Year's. Very new to the Marine Corps and very excited for my future career.
My branch of service is the United States Navy. I'm proud to be a United States Navy Corpsman stationed with the Marine Corps.
The Marine Corps has changed me a lot. Some of the things have been as small as just how I act to as big of things as how it's gotten me where I wanted to be in life. It has pushed me to never give up on things, to always see the end.
Our deployment came, like I said, right over the holiday season. I miss Christmas, I miss Thanksgiving, miss New Year's. And I never missed a Christmas my entire life at that point. It was the first Christmas in 29 years I didn't get to spend with my family. It didn't hit me until about Thanksgiving when we're sitting out at our FOB. That's when it hit, like, wow, I've never spent a holiday away from my family, and now my first one is I'm in harm's way.
Being a part of Toys for Tots has become a really big part of my life during the holiday season. The community just comes together in such an amazing way. We had a few layoffs a few years ago, and people that really needed help weren't gonna have a Christmas. They got a chance to have Christmas because of what we do, and it was just wonderful to see that.
That's how I got hooked. It was awesome. I got to hand out toys to all these kids, all the parents, and just being able to see them go from not having toys for their child that Christmas to at least having something. It was life altering.
Growing up, I've had a lot of Christmases, and there are some kids that aren't as fortunate, and I'm very excited that the Marine Corps has something that I can participate in that lets these children experience Christmas in the same way that any other child should.
Being brought up in a home that's not financially well off, as a lot of Americans and all over the world, we're struggling. And that's nothing to be ashamed of. Everybody starts somewhere. Everybody's gonna get somewhere. It's all about how you make your life, how you make your choices. As long as you make the right choices and be a good person, no matter what you do, you're going to be successful.
I just wanna say Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays to everyone out there.
Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and thank you for supporting Toys for Tots.
Our souls that travel all these miles, over mountains they go through the valley below, trying to get back home. Oh, our souls are fighting every day. There is no safe place but unmerited grace, and a Savior that calls us His own. When the night pours in and the stars grow dark, we will not give up, we will find the spark through the wounded hearts. Though our eyes are blind, we've had to make it home and live this battle cry. when we want to turn back in the heat of attack. There's courage that will not cease. Oh, our strength grows from the spirit within, and our enemy shakes as we've won the day before it even begins. So we raise our flag, we charge that hill as the bullets fly, as time stands still. No, we cannot lose, for our death is gained. We've got to stand beside the King of Kings. We got a soldier, oh. We got a soldier, oh. We will soar on wings like eagles and rise in the name of love. Got a soldier, oh. We got to carry on. Though the journey is long, still our faith is strong. Let it rise in the name of love. We can do all things through him who strengthens me.
Heaven and earth. How you doing tonight, Wausau? My goodness. I'm so happy to see everybody in here this evening. Merry Christmas. Well, thank you so much. How's this band tonight? You know, a lot of people say this is a local Wausau show, but I just want to quickly point out that many, 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 if not most of these musicians up here have toured the world, had major record label deals, and much, much more. Their resumes are incredible, and I'm sure you can already tell. But they are local, and they're from Wausau. And I'll tell you what, not only do we have this great pool of musicians here in our hometown, but look at this. I mean, bless your hearts for coming in on such a cold night and bringing all these toys. Do you know that we now have over 2,000 toys in the building tonight for families in need? Yeah. We need to celebrate, am I right? You know, Christmas, we had a theater full of middle school kids earlier today. And you know, I told them that Christmas is most definitely my favorite holiday. And it's cool because in my house, because of this night, Christmas gets to start like around May 30th every year. Some of us are more fans of it than others, the little ones. But this is why. You know, I know what we're bringing to this night, and it's more than the music. We do this as a vehicle to help people, you know. And I've said this before, but when we look at these toys, it's so much more than a board game or the new Star Wars set. This truly represents hope for kids and for families. And I can't tell you how much that will mean to them and what this means to our community. So thank you so much for coming. You know, there's a lot of stories being written every day around the world. Our country's writing a story right now, and there's a lot of families in their houses that are writing stories, and they're all different, and I think that a lot of us have been blessed with better stories, but the stories of struggle oftentimes lead to the stories of triumph, which are the best stories in the world. And I believe to the core of me that game of trouble right there can be the turning point for some child or some mother who can give that to their child, and that will be the first page in their story of triumph. That I thank you, and you know what that is? That's love, and I know that I asked the middle school kids earlier today to show more love to the kids sitting alone at the lunch table, because we don't know what their story is, or a friend who's cranky today because we don't really know why, but it might be big, so we can spread that love. And I think that that's the other thing about Christmas that we really need to focus on. So my wish for all of you tonight is that this Christmas is more filled with joy and more filled with love than you've ever experienced in your lifetime, because love is Christmas. Thank you.
I don't care if the house is packed or the strings of life are broken. I don't care if the gifts are wrapped or there's nothing here to open. Love is not a toy and no paper can conceal it. Love is simply joy that I hold. I don't care if the carpet stank, we've got food on our table. I don't care if it's gonna rain, our little room is warm and stable.
Love is who we are, and no season can
Why so scared you mess it up when perfection leaves you haunted? All we need is your best, my love, and that's all anyone ever wanted.
Yeah. Emmanuel and ransom captive Israel that mourns in lonely exile until the Son of God appears. Oh, come thou rod of Jesse free, thine own from Satan's tyranny, from depths of hell thy people save, and give them victory over the grave. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel, who come thou day. And cheer our spirits by thy advent here. Disperse the gloomy clouds of night, death's dark shadows put to flight.
Light of the world is
face, let the tears emerge. Baby's cry is the sound of love. Come down, man, you are.
This is my 11th Christmas Eve, and it's my favorite time of year. You see why? The lights, the music, the smells. Oh, it's magical. And all the people are out. The whole world is out there, smiling at each other, wishing each other Merry Christmas, holding hands, laughing. And shopping, all shopping for me, I'm sure of it. All year long, I keep this book with me. Inside is the most detailed list you'll ever see. It's my Christmas list. I'm so ready. So when someone asks me what I want, it's all right here. Over here, I have my clothing items. And right here I have my outdoor things and my sports things. And the whole list is complete with website addresses, shipping addresses, and shipping deadlines. I'm so ready. Oh, Christmas Eve, number 11. This is the night we prepare for the biggest celebration of the year. Grandma bakes that apple pie. Uncle Mac tells his hilarious stories. And my brothers and I carefully plan which presents we'll open first, wondering what's in that huge box over in the corner. We'll save that one for last. And this year I know it. It's gonna be the year my dad comes home. I I know. I know it's not true. None of it's true. There's nothing here. No lights here. No family, no presence here. It's just me, all alone in my room on Christmas Eve, number 11. It's okay though, I'm tough. Like my mom, I'm tough. She always says Christmas is more than presents anyway. We focus on Jesus. He's our family. He gives us our feast. He's our gift. She says we gotta hold on, keep walking, keep moving until things get better. So that's what I do.
Another heartbreak day, too many miles away. Don't even need no shade when your sun don't shine, shine. Too many passing dreams, roll by like limousines. It's hard to keep believe when you pass you by. By. I know your heart been broke again. Oh, oh, oh. I know your prayers ain't been answered yet. Oh, oh, oh. I know you're feeling like you got nothing left. But lift your head. It ain't over yet, it ain't over yet. Now move, keep walking. Children, keep moving. Your head are the words that your sweet mama said. Shoot for the moon, my dear, so you took him out of this atmosphere. Between high stakes, pump fakes, feeling like you can't buy a break.
I can hold your hand, but I can't turn your eyes away.
I know your heart been broke again. I know your prayers ain't been answered yet. I know you're feeling like you got nothing left. It ain't over yet, it ain't over yet. So move, keep walking. Children, keep moving on. Move, keep walking. Until the morning comes. Move, keep walking. Children, keep moving on. And lift your head. It ain't over yet, it ain't over yet. Now hold on, hold on. Lord, ain't finished yet. Hold on, hold on. He'll get you through this. Hold on, hold on. These are the promises I never will forget. I never will forget. Now hold on, hold on. Lord, he finished it. Hold on, hold on. He'll get you through this. Hold on, hold on. These are the promises I never will forget. I never will forget. I know your heart been broken. I know your prayers ain't been answered yet. It ain't over yet. It ain't over yet. Get up and yeah.
sent the three away to find the dead. The Palestine in unbelief when the guilty raised their hands to see. They looked in hell and said, burn us up, burn us up, burn us up. Oh King, no, won't you burn us in the furnace of your desire. Oh, we give up,
we give up,
we give up,
we give up,
we give up.
Oh King, no, won't you burn us in the furnace of your desire.
Won't you save us from the fire.
Yeah.
Wausau, did you have a good time with us tonight? This might be one of the best nights of my life. I think we couldn't ask for more. Thank you so much. Would you like to hear another song or two? All right. Now, for those of you who got here in time to hang out in the Great Hall and do some of those awesome family activities over there, we had an awesome band join us over there for some live music, and we didn't want to let this night go by without letting the rest of you hear them as well. So please welcome to the stage my new and very good friends from Eau Claire, the girls from Alaska.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like me to go over everything. They say the time's supposed to heal ya, but I ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the world fell at our feet. There's such a difference between us, and a million miles.
Thank you so much. All right, Wausau, we've got two more songs for you tonight, and we can't let you go without helping us out. So if you would stand up and just sing along with us. And this was a good night, amen? Well, let's sing it out. Let's sing amen together.
If you're lonely, when you feel afraid, you're not the only. We're all the same, in need of mercy, to be forgiven and be free. It's all you've got to lean on, but thank God it's all you need. And all the people said amen. Oh, oh, oh. And all the people said amen.
And all the people said amen. Oh, 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 and all. Joe.